In today's video, we're gonna be taking a look at fathom.video. This is a product that can run alongside your Zoom recordings, and it can transcribe, record, take action items, and provide a meeting summary for you all automatically for free. This tool can be very powerful for students with disabilities or for those of you who are looking to record your meetings with or without your presence. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's begin with seeing a test recording that I did from within Zoom using the Fathom application.
This meeting is being recorded.
And I'm really just going from the fly where I have Fathom running in the background, and I just want to see what it can really do. I suspect that it works like other note-taking programs where it will listen to what I say, maybe prepare some action items for myself, or possibly even allow me to jump through my recording and take notes for me. This can be very important for students with disabilities if you are taking an online course, because it allows you to engage with what is being said in the classroom versus worrying about having to write everything down. So I'm excited to see what some of the features are of this product.
All right, so I was able to view my video that I did a recording for in Zoom. When I launched Zoom, I had a little window open that allowed me to also record using Fathom. I'm going to mute the video, and then I'm gonna hit play, and there is me. Now what's pretty cool about this is we can watch a live playback of the video right there in the browser, or we can see a summary of all of the things that were said during this meeting. So some key takeaways that it automatically generated were simply to transcribe speech and generate notes and action items useful for students with disabilities in online courses, all the things that I said in the video. It breaks down the different topics, Fathom's functionality, the accessibility benefits, and next steps. I mean, the summary on this is amazing. We could then go over to the transcript, and it even created an action item for me based on what was said in the video. And then it also provides me a copy of this transcript, which I could then click on, and it will take me to the different components of that video. So if you're looking for a tool that can help you get a transcript of everything that's said during the meeting with some powerful features built in for free, Fathom Video might be the tool you're looking for. That concludes today's brief video on fathom.video, a product that can help you record meetings, transcribe them for you automatically, and even give you automatic action items all for free. This application can run in your Zoom meeting, Google Meets, and in your Teams meetings, again, all for free. It can even record meetings if you're not there. If you want to find out how to try out fathom.video for free, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.